What's up, guys? Today, the new skin came out, Ultra Drill Jacky, so we are going to be buying the skin and playing some, a few games. So, let's see how we can do. Alright. So, I have not been pushing Jacky recently. She has kind of dropped a tiny bit. She hasn't been as good in the meta. So we're going to try and take her into some Brawl Ball here and see if we can win this game. Right off the bat, I know some now some movement, like, things that she got. She has, like, tiny electric bolts behind her. That's really cool. And her shots look so cool, guys. This skin, I would definitely buy if it was 300 gems. This skin is amazing. Oh, we missed our super there. Big rip in the chat. So, let's see if we can do this. We are dead right now. We're going to see if our teammates can stop them. Tara, once you get a pole, is basically broken. Broken. We're just going to pull his Poco. Because he's like their healer, you know? Let's kill his Ems. Oh, man, her gadget's dirty. Her gadget used to be a lot more broken, but it's not as good now. But still is amazing. I mean, still is good. So, what is our Tar doing? Just healing, I guess. Might want to use a gadget. No, let's see with him. Oh, we're about to get shredded. Yep, that was obvious. Our teammates did get it, which is good. So, let's see here if we can get it. Honestly, we're just gonna try and, you know, push up here last seconds, try and win this. We might need to go into overtime. That won't be as good for me because I'm a very short range baller and these balls are helping me so much. Alright, we should be able to score this. We better score this. She might ever get it. Quickly shoot it. Let's go! 20 seconds left. That's an easy W. There's nothing they can do now. Except, I guess they could try, but they're going to fail. Just pull it out. Distractions. Distractions. Amazing super right there. Oh, wait, I just need to defend this. Once you're defending, guys, you go right up to them so they won't have enough, a lot of space to go around you. If you stay right at the goal, they can shoot around you. But if you're right up close to them, they can't shoot, like, around you. So if you guys do want to join my club, it is called Penguin Pros, if you guys want. So, yeah. Let's see. No, we'll stick with Brawl Ball. Let's go into another game here. And let's see if we can do this. Alright, so I'm gonna try and get the spike and Primo. Because Primo, we can kind of like tickle him down because he's not as close, so he's gonna be easier to, for us to kill. This should be an easy kill right here. Nice. Alright, yeah, easy dub. Just quickly get that in there. Let's freaking go! Let's go! This was a very easy start to the game. Sorry guys, my mic has not came yet, so it might sound a tiny bit weird. If it does, that's a big rip. That's why I've been playing music most of the time. I'll only talk in them sometimes. I'll talk in mostly all of them once my mic does come though. So let's see here if we can... Should be able to get this. Real quick. Yeah, I think that spike gave up. Wait. This should be easy. Oh, what are my teammates doing? I just passed it to me. I'll just tank. You know, be that tanker. Nice and easy. 2-0. Let's freaking get it. So basically, this skin, it's amazing. I'll buy it for about 500 gems. Oh, no, I'm joking. That's so much. That's too much. By the time I'm recording this, it is also late at night, so I might yawn a few times. But yeah, that's life. So I'm just gonna try and get up to this mortise. He'll be very easy. We need to spin on him. Spin on them. Let's get it. So easy. All right, let's try and see if we can do this again. No, he couldn't get off the shot in time. Oh man, these people are so easy. Super bad up to her. Oh, she missed. That was a horrible play. That stinks. We should be able to get this easy win though, because based on our comps, we will destroy them. Nice easy kill right there. You know, just use my gadgets. Even though her gadget did get a nerf, it still is kind of good. Because now you do have three, like, you know, uses to it, so it's good. Just try and spam. Oh, nice, we got the ball. So, let's see if we can get this. Our target should be able to defend. Her super should be coming up. Yeah, there it is. There's the super. Nice and easy right there. Oh, she makes a great pull. Let me just get up here and try and get these kills. Just pull him back. Make sure he drops the ball. And we should be able to get this in right here. Oh, no. Dang it. Oh, that was a nice pull. Oh, let's go. Let's get it. That was an amazing play by us. Amazing. I think we'll hop into one more game here for you guys. And if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys like and subscribe to the channel for amazing Brawl Stars content. Oh wow, so this is actually my first time today going up against the Ultra Drill Jacky. So we should be able to just quickly take out that Primo. Richard. Alright, well that sucks, they scored. Yeah, their team comp is a tiny bit better than ours, even though ours is a tiny bit better, but I don't think we're gonna win. Because they did get that early start, and our Mr. P is not maxed. So, yeah, that's a rip. Just quickly take him out, you know. Oh, no. Ooh. Can you pass it? What a bad teammate. Oh, my gosh. What a stupid teammate. You see, that probably just cost us the game right there. That could have just cost us the game. 100% Mr. P's fault. Primo didn't quite manage to break it out open. I think I'm just going to go for Richard, because he's not maxed and I could easily like kill him. Whew, let's play some games with Leon. Oh, can we jump now? No, he got us. Can he score? Oh, he got yeeted. Yep, our Mr. P is not good. He is absolute creepy Joe. Oh, no, I think they scored. We don't have anybody. Well, I mean, we have our Mr. P, but he's kind of like useless. So, yeah. That was obvious. We should be able to quickly get that right there. Oh, we need to score this. Honestly, prediction time. I think we can score. We're probably going to be able to score if we have 5 more seconds. But I feel like we're going to be super close, but it's not going to like go in. So I think it's going to, if we can like somehow get it. If we have 5 more seconds, I think we're probably going to score. Oh, come on. 2, 1. Oh, yeah. I think if we have 5 more seconds, we could definitely score. Well, that's it for today's video. If you guys did like this video, make sure you guys drop a big like and subscribe. See you guys later. Peace.